It's 11:31. Heading to my grandmother. Well, I already went to my grandma's house. Heading to my fiance's house now. Anyway, I went to her house to pick up some things and drop some things off. Now I'm heading to his house to eat lunch. I think we're having ramen noodles. I've already texted him good morning at least like 20 minutes ago because he's been up for a couple hours anyway. He hasn't texted me back, so whatever. I'm just going to go ahead and head over there because I don't care. Yeah. I work today, 2 to 10. Hopefully my vlog is uploaded, that way I can edit and start uploading another one before I go to work. I'm so close to being caught up. Like, I got one more day of July left, I believe, and then I'll be on to this month, and it's already the 27th. So yeah. But that's all I wanted to say, so I will just talk to you guys later. Now guys, it is 1:46. It is hot. It says it's 87, but I don't like telling them that. But anyway, I had ramen noodles, whatever, however you pronounce it. And we watched the movie Get Smart. We still got like 9 minutes left of it. I'm not a fan of it. So yeah. Anyway, it's retarded. So there's not really nothing else going on. I edited and I'm starting to upload another video. It's at 14%. So yay. There's nothing else going on, so I'll just talk to you guys later. Hey guys, it is 10:06. I just got off of work. I'm gonna head to pick my fiance up so we can go get my mom a soda. And then we are going to go back to his house, finish the movie, Get Smart. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Hi guys, it's 1:26 in the morning. I'm heading home. We got Taco Bell, we got my mom's soda and stuff, and then we started a new season, well, started a new show, and Instainable, I don't know what it's really called, but yeah, I'm uploading a video, it's at 49%, and it's been stuck there for like almost an hour, so I don't know, hopefully it gets moving tonight, but yeah, so I will just see you guys tomorrow.